car battery, red for positive, black for negative. Then we connect the other side to the jump starter. Put the switch on. When the car starting, we must remove the jump starter in 30 seconds.
By now. Link in the video description.